Well, welcome back to Dual Hearts, and since I reload the, I had to load my save file, it restored things here, so... I just put the bomb... Do I need this? Might have to get on there? Come on. We're gonna just lay it near the floor, and it's gonna just float. I guess we can try. Seriously, 98 kills? Okay. I get more distance on that. Self and outward appearance as you go through a dream. This ain't gonna work. Get lost. I have a fire card. Thank you, Lobo. You remember me, don't you? Who are you? Well, how could you forget me? Look, I'm in a hurry. What do I need to do to get past here? What was that all about? She can help us. Come on, let's go find her.
Here we go.
What's the matter? Isn't that you? Why are you crying? Dropped my mother's pendant in the river. Don't worry, I'll get it for you. But it's dangerous. Wonder if he's okay. Here you go. It's that important, put it somewhere safe so you don't lose it again. Okay, thank you. Wasn't the water cold? This is nothing. I've already decided I'm gonna be a treasure hunter. Being a treasure hunter is risky, you should think about it some more. Oh yeah? Can't give you my mother's pen, I'll give you this instead. It's a good luck charm. Thanks. Okay, see ya. A treasure hunter. Shall I become one too? If I do, then when he gets into trouble, I can help him out. Remember back then, that was Val? I want to get past here, so... I don't... You want to play with me? I don't have time for that. I'm in a hurry. Okay, I'll tell you what you need to do. But first, let's play hide and seek. I'll hide first. Let's find her and move on. Alright. What is that? Picnic lunch, I guess. Let's reverse this. Mostly because that's just playing E, so... Come on. All right.
Here we go.
Yeah, I know, I saw her. I'm just ignoring her. Found ya. Aww. Hey, wait. Probably wants to play some more. Let's go look for her. Can't believe I'm doing this. Yeah. I found you. Hee hee. Come back here. Thanks for playing with me. Well, from here you have to go inside the house on top of the hill. Oh, okay, thanks. Well, we gotta hurry. I believe in you. I know you'll save me. Well. Come on, Sacred, let's get moving. Of course, even knowing this was the place to go, I couldn't just go right in here. We're in big trouble. This dream is falling apart. Val's life energy is being drained. The source of the corruption is at the end of this passage. That thing must be responsible for this. I see lots of enemies too. It's gonna be tough, but please help out Val.
Yeah.
great. How do I reach that? That's one Tony fragment I can't get right now. Yeah. die. I didn't want to enter this yet. What is this big hand? This is the queen's hand. If we attack continuously, you might be able to push the hand back. Hit far enough back in, I'm gonna get sucked into the fight. And I've been at this for 35 minutes already, so we're gonna have to stop here and face off against the queen in the next episode. Until then, see ya.